Who was he playing against?
Bristol City. The one that I worked. Scored. 2-0 Sheffield United. I'm doing the rap now.
Two? What was the score?
He's doing his rap now.
What was the score before you said?
Look, look, look here. Look at me.
What did Sheffield you?
Magnus having a cider. Thomas having an ice cream. Rafa Benitez, Jack Grealish and Craig Charles are not my favourite type of people.
Any particular reason why?
We'll just leave it as that because I don't want to be too controversial. I just want to leave it as that.
Right.
Just say not my favourite type of people.
Maybe they all don't like you either.
Yeah, went for a swim, went for a walk, went to the gym, went in the jacuzzi. Ralph Rangnick is not my favourite type of person. He wears glasses and...
Is it just because he doesn't wear... Is it just because he wears glasses?
No, he's not my favourite type of person.
Well, are you your favourite type of person because you wear glasses?
It's not because he wears glasses. It's because he's not my favourite type of person anyway. He's not my favourite.
Well, have you got an example of your favourite then?
No, I haven't.
Go on.
Yeah, went on a 360 degree turn.
Can you demonstrate one? Can you demonstrate a 360 degree turn? The 360 is all the way around, Sam.
I know, but I'm not gonna do anything that's gonna damage my trousers, so I'm just gonna do that.
Well, if you're careful and slow, you
should... I'll do it with my hand. I'll do it with this. I'll do it with this.
Go on, then. All right, then. Fair enough.
I'll do it with that.
Okay.
Sean Mike Phillips is not my favourite type of person. Dermot O'Leary is not my favourite type of person.
Why?
I don't like how Dermot O'Leary comes across.
Comes across a field?
No, when he speaks.
Oh, okay. Go on.
I have more qualifications than Dermot O'Leary and Craig Charles and Sean Mike Phillips and Jack Grealish.
Qualifications in what?
Jack Grealish and also Rafa Benitez. And, Rafa Benitez and also Bruno Lage and Craig Charles. I have more qualifications than them in their jobs.
For what? You're a more qualified football manager than these football professionals.
Yeah, and also I'm more qualified than Craig Charles at what he does.
So you're a better actor even though he's had professional training done.
Yeah.
I think you're a joker, Sam Jenkinson. Go on.
Played football, went for a swim and then I hit my head and jumped. Jumped off the mountain onto the sand. Onto the beach. It was the right decision to call church off on Sunday. The weather conditions were a little bit extreme.
Little bit extreme rather than very extreme.
Same thing, little bit extreme.
Well,
anyway, they were extreme. The weather conditions were extreme.
Okay.
You have to think about the safety of other people.
What about penguins that might want to come to church?
No, I mean
they'd be all right, wouldn't they?
Yeah, I mean the people like the people who go to church like the.
Yeah, no, people could slip down and break their legs. I think most penguins would be all right.
Yeah, most penguins would be all right, but they would. But some people would slip and break their leg.
Yeah, that's why it's I think the church did right.
Which is why I think.
Yeah.
Which is what I feel.
Yeah.
It was strange that they added 13 minutes on Sunday, but the safety of the players who were injured are the first priority.
Yeah.
Like the one who was on the stretcher, who got carried off on the stretcher.
Was there a player badly injured then?
Yeah.
Did he?
Bristol City player.
Did they take him to the hospital or something?
Well, I think so. Well, yeah.
Well, that, have you heard that's how he's doing now?
Well, that's why I had 30 minutes, because there's loads of players down.
Yeah.
That's why there's 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Did he break his leg or something?
I'm not sure what happened. I think it was a head. I think it was a head injury.
Yeah.
I'm not sure. You'd have to look it back somewhere. You'd have to wash it back. How long's left? I'll wrap up if there's...
Well, have you finished your story now?
And also, yeah, in fact, I'm just going to finish off now. This is the last sentence. I'm looking forward to. I enjoyed the prayer meeting yesterday at church. I'm looking forward to volunteering again at the church on Sunday. Yeah, and now we'll do the story.
That's the end, son. Jen.